The first door in the central hub room is the one labeled as Tannery. Behind that door lies a flight of stairs, after which lies another flight of stairs that leads to a corridor. Now, in this corridor, right above the players' heads, about 15 feet above the players' heads, hangs human hides from the ceiling. There's about 8 of them, and they all have human features that are very, like, disturbing to look upon. Faces and ears and other parts of the human anatomy are clearly visible. And if the players feel kind of nervous about walking under these things, if they have a weapon that has the reach property, they can just yank these things down and feel safer about walking through this corridor. If they don't, however, a trap will be sprung because these hides are monsters. The monster in question is the Boneless Undead from the Van Richten's Guide to Ravenloft book. They are very weak little undead, kind of like an equivalent of a zombie, but if they do drop down, there's going to be little changes to their statistics. The Boneless are very much like a slowly lumbering little creatures, but what they want to do is something familiar to cloakers. They want to wrap themselves around the players and suffocate them. So, in their regular stats, they have to land 2 hits on the players before they can even get to grapple them, and only after that do they get to try their suffocation antics. So if the players don't pay any attention to these hides and they drop down on their heads, they will immediately get that successful grapple on said players. And because there are 8 of these things, it's highly likely that they will drop down once all players are underneath them. So every one of them are going to get trouble from these little things. But if the players do yank them down to the floor, once they splat on the on the floor, they're pretty much going to be defenseless little things just kind of lumbering on the floor that are easily stompable and stabbable to death, and they're not going to pose any trouble. Their only main feature is really dropping to an unsuspecting target's heads and trying to suffocate them. And that is the first impression of the Tannery.